الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala orders us to worship Him and Him alone, to unify, to hold on to the rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and not to divide. Muslims are ordered to be unified. And Allah ordered us to hold on to the rope of Allah. What's the rope of Allah? It's Kitab wa Sunnah. It's the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. So whenever you hear someone trying to divide the Muslims and go away from the creed of Ahl Sunnati wal Jama'ah, then know they're calling you to the Hizb Shaitan. They're calling you to the party of the Shaitan, the party of the devil, not the party of Allah, not Hizbullah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِنْ أَلَا إِنَّ الْحِزْبَ اللَّهُ هُمُ مُفْلِحُونَ. Hizbullah, they're the muflihun, they're the ones who are successful. And that's the ni'mah from Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. So we ask Allah the Almighty to bless us to be of those who tamassak bi kitabillah wa sunnati rasul sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sallam wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.